Now it's time for some music, ladies and gentlemen. Born in British Columbia to a South African father and British mother, Zaki describes herself as a citizen of the world. Now, after moving to Toronto, she started zoning in on her music career and then soon released her debut EP, Sure. And since releasing that, she's also released a full-length album, and of course that put her on the map, and she joins us today ahead of the Cape Town Electronic Music Festival, and she's here performing Cut Loose. feel-good breakfast show. Of course, catch her performing at the Cape Town Electronic Music Festival that runs from the 10th until the 12th of February at City Hall, where 64 artists will be taking to 5 stages. In the meantime, link up with us on Facebook and let us know what you thought about that performance, and we'll have more from Zaki later on. Thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
That was really, really good. Okay, right now, let's catch up with the news headlines. Here's Leanne.